Okay. What can you do when the medium of first-generation punk requires not a stage, but a typewire? Because the true craft of punk demanded not a persona, but a life. Truest comparison, the truest, is really found in Melville's Moby Dick. Because Ahab was punk rock's demographic.